Back in another review, Dave Firestone. I came across this product recently in the grocery store, and I figured, you know what, this looks kind of interesting. Now, this is technically not a standalone soda, this is a mixer, but this is Q Mixer's Light Ginger Beer. Ooh. Got a good ginger scent to it. This is really good too. Whoa. Okay, I'm taking a little bit of that back. As much as I like ginger, and as much as I like the ginger bite, sometimes it's just too much. And that's what I think the problem with this is. It starts off good, it goes down smooth, it's got a good overall flavor, just the right amount of sweetness. And then the ginger bite hits you, and it just stays. Again, I like ginger with a bit of bite to it, but there's too much of a good thing sometimes. So, where would I rate this? I'll give it a B+. I've certainly had worse, but it's not terrible. It's certainly not undrinkable. Okay, I got something special planned for next week. Dave Firestone, see you next week.